as well as losing the hey from Hey Siri, you can now chain commands together, which means that you haven't got to keep saying Hey Siri, Hey Siri, Hey Siri in between each command. Now that sounds a bit weird, but this is how it actually works in practice. Hey Siri, what's the temperature in the bedroom?
It's 23.3 degrees Celsius in the bedroom.
Ah, okay. In that case, put the fan on. It's remembered that I was talking about the bedroom, and it's chosen the bedroom fan as opposed to anything else. It's a more natural conversation. Let's try one more. Siri, turn the bedroom lights on. Perfect. And could you also turn the fan off in 10 minutes? And just like that, there's an automation to turn the fan off in 10 minutes' time. You can chain multiple commands together, not just two at a time, and it will remember what you are doing as you're going forwards in that command. That means you haven't got to keep repeating yourself time and time again when talking to Siri. And that's another little thing that makes your iPhone even better with iOS 17. If you want to see even more tips and tricks, check out this playlist on the end screen now. And don't forget, if you want more iPhone quick tips on your homepage, you need to subscribe to my channel down below. That way you won't miss any.